place. I'm the third and Jotun in fourth. Yes, Saeed Altair and Mohamed Almari made their intentions clear very early on when Riviera spun out on the first corner. It's Victory 7 who have won the Mediterranean Grand Prix here in Marmaris with Spirit of Norway in second place.
Spirit of Norway still firmly in first position, vindicating their decision to stay with the six-speed gearbox.
And their second lap time in 2 minutes 24.70 is not as quick as it was before, but it doesn't matter. They are the champions, there's no one to follow them. So Spirit of Norway have won the Fujara time trial. In second place, it's Victory 7, and in third, it's Highlander. Great for Yeltsin and Curtis to have got this one under their belt for the big one tomorrow. Victory 1 are the champions for the new millennium, for the year 2000. Victory 7 in second place, the Spirit of Norway only 2 points adrift in third.